worship the beast, saying who is like the beast and who can fight against the beast. It opened its mouth to utter blasphemous words against God. It was allowed to make war on the saints and to conquer them. And authority was given it over every tribe and people and tongue and nation, and all who dwell on earth will worship it. In vain. If anyone has an ear, let him hear. If anyone who slays with the sword, then he must be slain. I saw a new heaven and a new earth, and I heard a great voice from the throne saying, behold, the dwelling of God is with men. He will dwell with them, and they shall be his people. And God himself will be with them. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For these things will have passed away. To the thirsty I will give water without price. From the fountain of the water of life. He who conquers shall have this heritage, and I will be his God, and he shall be my son. But as for the cowardly, the faithless, the polluted, as for the murderers, fornicators, sorcerers, idolaters, and all liars, their lot shall be in the lake that burns with fire. And he said to me, do not seal the words of the prophecy, for the time is near. Behold, I am coming soon.
Thank you.
you.